The battle to restore voting rights for certain felons goes before a federal appeals court. That court will hear arguments over a federal law that restricts voting rights for people convicted of 22 particular felonies. Six felons are suing to get their voting rights restored. Efforts to overturn that law have failed before in the state legislature.